तो यहाँ पे मैंने जनरली तमाम एक्सपेंसेस कवर किए हैं कि जो एक आइडिया दें आपको कि दुबई के अंदर कॉस्ट ऑफ लिविंग कितनी है। ऑब्वियसली इट ऑल डिपेंड्स के आप किस टाइप का लाइफस्टाइल आप पसंद करते हैं, इट ऑल डिपेंड्स ऑन योर सैलरी एज वेल। बट if I just summarize the all the expenses that you can see that accommodation will cost you around 2000 dirhams to 2500 dirhams, grocery will cost you around 800 to 1000 dirhams, electricity will cost you around 300 to 500 dirhams per month, your wifi and cable tv will cost you around 250 to 400 dirhams, schooling per month per child will cost you around 600 to 1000 dirhams, car will roughly cost you around 600 dirhams, petrol will be costing around 300 to 400 dirhams, and dine out, clothing and amusement all together will cost you around 1000 to 1500 dirhams. There are other annual expenses as well like visas and all, but that is just a one time expense. Is video ke aakhir mein main ek bahut important baat explain karunga ki main aksar logon ko dekhta hu ki jab wo yahan pe aate hain aur yahan pe calculation karte hain ki bhai unhe kitni salary chahiye, so wo ek cheez pe misguide ho jate hain, which means ki wo foran ye dekhte hain ki hame bachat kitni ho rahi hai, hamari savings kitni hai. जितने भी ऐसे लोग जो पाकिस्तान के अंदर 30,000, 50,000, 1,00,000 रुपए के से कम कमा रहे हैं, मैं आपको बता दूं कि द काइंड ऑफ लाइफ स्टाइल दैट यू विल हैव इन दुबई और शारजा और अजमान, यू विल नेवर हैव सच काइंड ऑफ लाइफ स्टाइल इन पाकिस्तान। सो नेवर बी मिसलेड बाई दिस इंफॉर्मेशन कि हम सेविंग्स कितना कर रहे हैं। अगर आप यहाँ पे आके सेविंग्स नहीं भी करते तो भी द काइंड ऑफ लाइफ स्टाइल दैट यू विल हैव ओवर हेयर, it is far 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 better than whatever you are having in your base country. Another important point is ki ye jitne bhi main aapko salary wise aur jo main cheeze bata raha hu aapko, isse aapko indication aa gayi hogi ki aapko kis salary pe kya lifestyle aapko yahan pe mil sakta hai. So do not forget ki jab aap yahan pe aate hain initially aapka local exposure nahi hota, local experience nahi hota, to aapko ek basic package offer hota hai. But after gaining an experience of around 2 years or 3 years aapki salary 30% 40% easily jump ho sakti hai jaake, and once you will get the driving license things will change for you. So you have to take into consideration each and everything before taking a call ke mujhe Dubai mein shift hona chahiye ya nahi hona chahiye. I hope you will find this video very helpful. Aur agar aapko koi bhi question ho Dubai ki markets related ya koi specific question ho ki yahan pe cost of living kitni hai, to just leave a comment in the comment section and I will respond to it. Thank you very much. Yeah.